You people are like the plague, you know that? The moment you return to Sand Island, this happens.
A large combined force of Yuktobanian vessels and aircraft has been detected advancing in the ocean directly toward Sand Island from the west. Our intelligence has confirmed the presence of amphibious assault ships within the oncoming fleet. We believe the enemy's goal is to conduct a landing operation on Sand Island and capture this base. Close with the enemy, disrupt landing operations, and suppress their naval gunfire directed at our forces ashore.
Even if this turns into a ground war, I am prepared to fight for this island to the bitter end. As my advance guard, I want you to forget everything else and concentrate on dealing a lethal blow to the incoming enemy invasion fleet. We'll be deploying everything we've got. Launch every aircraft capable of anti-ship combat, regardless of combat experience.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
Captain, which plane should I use?
So, we're going up in this formation? War Dog, launch!
This is AWACS Thunderhead. All units, listen carefully.
I missed that sweet voice. Say, you get that from your mama's side of the family?
Cut the chatter. First enemy wave, bearing 280 degrees. You are cleared to engage on sight.
It's too risky to put the nuggets here.
I'm with you on that.
You okay, kid? Seriously, they got their hands full just keeping their planes in the air.
Do you all ever get scared, Captain? I see. So you're just like us.
Assault squadron, provide fire support to the amphibious force.
Seven. Damn it! They're not gonna make it!
the data over as soon as we detect the missile. We're counting on you. The support fleet is under attack! That big bird's got good aim. Stay sharp!
Missile away. Better be so.
Locked on. Begin data.
Thank you.
Arcburn was successfully employed over the forward edge of the battle area. The enemy amphibious force attacking Sand Island was repelled, and their invasion plans halted. The underwater carrier Synfaxi, a lethal enemy threat, was engaged and destroyed by the superior firepower of the Arcburn. Having lost the support of the Synfaxi, the remaining Yuktobanian forces retreated. Furthermore, we are requesting reinforcements from Central Command to replace our squadron members lost in combat.